Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase a. There are three lowercase a's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter B.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter B!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter B. Do you remember what the letter B looks like? Here's the capital B. That's the big B. And here's the lowercase b. That's the small b. First, we'll find the capital B. There are three capital B's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase b. There are three lowercase b's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter C.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter C!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter C. Do you remember what the letter C looks like? Here's the capital C. That's the big C. And here's the lowercase c. That's the small c. First, we'll find the capital C. There are three capital C's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase c. There are three lowercase c's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Thank you. Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter D.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter D!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter D. Do you remember what the letter D looks like? Here's the capital D. That's the big D. And here's the lowercase d. That's the small d. First, we'll find the capital D. There are three capital D's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase d. There are three lowercase d's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter E.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter E!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter E. Do you remember what the letter E looks like? Here's the capital E. That's the big E. And here's the lowercase e. That's the small e. First, we'll find the capital E. There are three capital E's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase e. There are three lowercase e's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter F.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter F!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter F. Do you remember what the letter F looks like? Here's the capital F. That's the big F. And here's the lowercase f. That's the small f. First, we'll find the capital F. There are three capital F's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase f. There are three lowercase f's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter G.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter G!
Hi, kids! Today we're going to find the letter G. Do you remember what the letter G looks like? Here's the capital G. That's the big G. And here's the lowercase g. That's the small g. First, we'll find the capital G. There are three capital G's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase g. There are three lowercase g's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter H.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter H.
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter H. Do you remember what the letter H looks like? Here's the capital H. That's the big H. And here's the lowercase h. That's the small h. First, we'll find the capital H. There are three capital H's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase h. There are three lowercase h's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter I.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter I.
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter I. Do you remember what the letter I looks like? Here's the capital I. That's the big I. And here's the lowercase I. That's the small I. First, we'll find the capital I. There are three capital I's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase I. There are three lowercase I's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter J.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter J.
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter J. Do you remember what the letter J looks like? Here's the capital J. That's the big J. And here's the lowercase j. That's the small j. First, we'll find the capital J. There are three capital J's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase j. There are three lowercase j's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Thank you. Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter K.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter K!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter K. Do you remember what the letter K looks like? Here's the capital K. That's the big K. And here's the lowercase k. That's the small k. First, we'll find the capital K. There are three capital K's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase k. There are three lowercase k's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter L.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter L!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter L. Do you remember what the letter L looks like? Here's the capital L. That's the big L. And here's the lowercase l. That's the small l. First, we'll find the capital L. There are three capital L's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase l. There are three lowercase l's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter M.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter M!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter M. Do you remember what the letter M looks like? Here's the capital M. That's the big M. And here's the lowercase m. That's the small m. First, we'll find the capital M. There are three capital M's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase m. There are three lowercase m's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter N.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter N!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter N. Do you remember what the letter N looks like? Here's the capital N. That's the big N. And here's the lowercase n. That's the small n. First, we'll find the capital N. There are three capital N's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase n. There are three lowercase n's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter O.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter O!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter O. Do you remember what the letter O looks like? Here's the capital O. That's the big O. And here's the lowercase o. That's the small o. First, we'll find the capital O. There are three capital O's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase o. There are three lowercase o's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter P.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter P!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter P. Do you remember what the letter P looks like? Here's the capital P. That's the big P. And here's the lowercase p. That's the small p. First, we'll find the capital P. There are three capital P's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase p. There are three lowercase p's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter Q.
The singing walrus.
Find the letter Q!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter Q. Do you remember what the letter Q looks like? Here's the capital Q. That's the big Q. And here's the lowercase q. That's the small q. First, we'll find the capital Q. There are three capital Q's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase q. There are three lowercase q's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Thank you. Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter R.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter R!
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter R. Do you remember what the letter R looks like? Here's the capital R. That's the big R. And here's the lowercase r. That's the small r. First, we'll find the capital R. There are three capital R's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase r. There are three lowercase r's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter S. Click.
The Singing Walrus.
Find the letter S.
Hi, kids. Today we're going to find the letter S. Do you remember what the letter S looks like? Here's the capital S. That's the big S. And here's the lowercase s. That's the small s. First, we'll find the capital S. There are three capital S's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Great job! Next, we'll find the lowercase s. There are three lowercase s's in this picture. You have 20 seconds to find them. Are you ready? Go! Did you find them all? Fantastic! Next time, we'll find the letter T.